Hi, my name is Fan Shuang. I'm Chinese, and for the last 6 years, I worked in the corporate world as an analyst in Denmark. But I quit my job to pursue my true passion, which is to make hot pot. Hot pot is the most social dining format you can imagine. It's a very popular food trend in Asia. You share a pot with friends or family, and you cook different fresh ingredients together. It's the most humanly food experience you can have. It fits the Danish mentality, having a good time with your friends while enjoying some high-quality meal. Our plan is to open a permanent restaurant in the near future. So far, we had food pop-up events all over the town the last year. In January, we had a pop-up restaurant together with Nicola Beer, and in February, we are going to host another pop-up restaurant in Bulgaria. February going to be exciting. We will get together with a group of talented young Asian artists. We will invite you to taste the best Chinese beer, Qingdao, for free. On February 14th, a romantic night. And from February 5th to 8th, the Chinese New Year. Book a table and join us to create a new food trend incubator.